Alright guys, so, some bad news. Unfortunately, I just deleted one of my clips, but in doing that, it looks like I deleted like almost everything else that I had that was on the memory card for this day. So, fortunately, I did lose a lot of footage, but I do have what I do have, and so I'm going to continue filming and hopefully making up for it with some other footage right now. Episode number 9, Community Day number 3, Glencoe, we have a problem. What's going on everybody? Instinctual in the building once again, and this is a video for Community Day number 3 featuring Bulbasaur out of the Chicago Botanic Gardens. Now, this video is kind of short because I deleted a bunch of my footage on accident at the end of the event, towards the end of the event, and so I basically am showing you what I have left from what I didn't delete that I filmed after I realized what had happened. So it was, you know, kind of a down day for me, honestly, just because of losing all the footage, but I persevered through it, and I was surrounded by some good friends, positive energy, and that's what got me through the day. And I'm really appreciative of that and of everyone's efforts to make things better afterwards. So, yeah, rock on you guys. So, yeah, this will be the third ever community day featuring Bulbasaur. And I hope you'll enjoy what I did actually end up getting from that day. To anyone who I met at the Community Day event in Glencoe, thanks for talking to me. Thanks for being on video. Thanks for sharing your time, your efforts, your passions for the game we love, Pokemon Go. So, yeah. Without further ado, we will check things out right now.
I'm in.
Catching a why not?
Awesome, that's your very first?
Yep.
Cool. Yeah, so, Steven just catches his own. Oh, there goes the camera.
Catches a why not there, so. That's awesome catch by you. You know, you don't see this very often. There's shiny ones as well, I believe, shiny versions. I don't know if it's why not, but there's some of the baby ones that were released.
Togepi. I have
Magpie.
Too.
Oh wow. Okay. There's your Togepi as well. So, oh, you got a star next to it. Is it like pretty good IVs there?
I just hatched it. So, yeah. You know, check later.
Yeah. Okay.
Trying to catch all the Bulbasaurs now.
Nice. Man. Yeah, I should probably get out on that as well and evolve some to frenzy plant. So
yeah, you got like what, 25 minutes?
25 minutes. So maybe I'll just sit down and see what I want to evolve. Actually, I got 3 shinies. So
I got 6.
You got 6?
Yeah.
Man, 6 shinies. This guy's killing it today. At
I heard somebody got 12 earlier.
12.
It's crazy.
Wow. That's a pretty good number. Yeah. I mean, it's obviously it's kind of all luck. You don't know what you're gonna get until you get it. So it is what it is. But you got 3. You have 1 of each. So that's kind of what I wanted. So
thank you.
Yeah, thanks man, appreciate it.
All right, have a good day.
You too. Yeah, check me out, all right?
Yeah, sure.
All right,
I got you.
I got the card, yes.
Yeah, perfect.
All right,
see you.
Peace. So, what is up guys? I'm about to evolve my shiny Ivysaur into a shiny Venusaur. It's going to have frenzy plants, and I'm going to be quite happy with that. So, there's my shiny Ivysaur right there. And, see you guys.
See ya.
Yeah, Pikachu folks. They're awesome. Check those guys out, wherever they are. Just have a conversation. There it is. So check those guys out, and we'll see him again quite soon, I think. All right. So back to business here. There he goes, being lifted off into the stratosphere of evolving, glowing ballness, and there it is. Shiny Venusaur in the building. Razor Leaf, Frenzy Plant. That is a lovely combination. 1950 CP. So I actually have only one other Venusaur, and it is not really close to that CP, so yeah, that's an awesome little evolve right there into a big old 92.18 kilogram Venusaur. It's been quite the day here in Glencoe at the Chicago Botanical Gardens. Not everything's in bloom, not everything's ready to be seen in its fullest, most beautiful light, but it's it all has come together quite nicely, I must say. So there he is, another Venusaur, this one 2241 CP with Frenzy Plant, double bar charge move. So that's gonna be awesome to take down gyms with water types, rock types, ground types, anything that's weak to grass type moves. So that's really good to have. Right on.
You know how I said I wanted to get 100 something? I got 278-ish.
What did you get?
278, and I'm evolving my shiny.
Awesome. Right now. Oh, your phone's back in business.
Yep.
Nice, nice. Jade evolves, her phone is working again. This is awesome.
And I'm about to show you my Venusaur.
There it is. Shiny Venusaur. For young Jade here.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a little intro now.
Oh, yeah, for sure, for sure.
I'm no hands.
Cover the awesome.
Instinctual. It's gonna be my third Lugia raid of the day. I haven't caught either one from before, so this would be the first today, first Lugia.
I'll go with it.
So we got, what were your names again?
Matt.
We got Matt here, and who else we got?
Michelle.
Matt and Michelle, they're from this area, right?
Oh yeah,
so,
north side of the city.
North side, yeah. So you're here pretty often.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so this is my first time. I've had a great time here at Chicago Botanical Gardens,
awesome.
And I can't wait to see it in its full bloom when everything is, you know, all flowery and nice. There's Kova right here, Tor the Awesome, No Hands Nerd Life, right there. We got Moose Punk over there, Majin over there. We got Jade Evolves over here, so a bunch of YouTube action right here, and Instinctual, of course, in the house. So we are, we're gonna get it done. Another Lugia raid is my third. Hopefully, I actually catch this one. So that would be a nice little treat.
If you see really bad Pokemon, don't judge.
No worries.
I have judge no free zone. Revive, so don't judge me either.
There we go.
Why don't we quit out, guys? For all these people.
Yeah.
Back it out.
Oh, that's good though.
Yeah. Welcome to the
party, buddy. Over there, if you
how's everybody doing? Oh, yeah, C12, yeah. So, got my Zapdos, Raikou.
Get in?
All right.
Yeah.
Another one has joined the fray here. This group keeps growing here for this Lugia raid.
We're not quitting this time. We're just going to
do it. That's right. Got my Ninetales in there. Okay. A lot of Aggrons. So we got Tyranitar. It's a good mix.
So I'm just walking past.
All my Pokemon have fainted, so it's trying to send in the next team to take on this Lugia. It's pretty much almost done, so I think we're in the clear.
Shiny.
All right, Lugia goes down. Nice job, everyone. Take it down, Lugia. Right on. Let's see if anyone gets that shiny. We'll see.
Come on.
Alrighty.
Come on.
Final Lugia.
Okay.
Nice.
To get that shiny. Let's
see what we got. For Tovar?
Yes! 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 Yes!
Shiny for Tovar!
Oh!
Oh my goodness!
Shiny for me!
Oh! It's 100%, right?
100% catch rate. Yeah, so pineapple that guy. Shiny Lugia for Tovar. That's pretty awesome.
Okay, I'm doing it. Oh gosh.
Man, this guy's got so much shiny luck today. My goodness, he's got the shiny Bulbasaur, shiny Lugia.
Oh my god.
Oh goodness. Let's see. Tovar.
Oh my god.
You got that big old shiny Lugia in your face. Luckily, it's 100% catch rate.
Come on, yes! I got
so
him.
As long as you hit it, you should be just fine.
Yes!
Woo! Shiny! Oh my gosh, I'm so happy.
Right on, man.
Congrats, guys.
Tovar with the shiny Lugia. He's had a lot of good luck with shinies today. Mine's not shiny, but hopefully I can catch it. The last two I wasn't even able to catch, so let's give it a shot.
You got a really...
All right, so there we go. That was a nice little ending, wasn't it? With the shiny from Tovar, the shiny Lugia. That was pretty cool to get that on video. So I'll always have that to look back on for that day as a very happy ending on an otherwise kind of somber afternoon because of the deleted footage that I had. I had filmed like a bunch of stuff, but you saw what I got, and hopefully you enjoyed what you saw from this little Community Day number 3 video. But speaking of Community Days. Next one coming up for myself and Tovar the Awesome, we have Community Day number 6 featuring Larvitar. So we've got like Tyranitar right there. This is going to be in Villa Park off the Prairie Path walking trail. And it's three times XP. Yeah, 3 times catch XP from 1 to 4 o'clock. So check us out. This will be Saturday, June the 16th. So hope to see you there. Keep watching our videos, mine, Tovar's, No Hands Nerd Life. We really appreciate the support, and hopefully we'll be seeing you again very soon. But in the meantime, thanks for watching, and as always, follow your instincts. Peace out, y'all. What's up?
But who is this man?
you ask? And why should I care at all? Well, just look inside yourself. It's instinctual.